people who work there are very proud to be working there, and customers are very happy to be a customer there. And if you walk into the organization, you feel the energy and the enthusiasm. As a manager, you have to realize that employees listen to what you do, not to what you say. So it's crucial that you set the right example. You have to be a strong role model. A role model of an HPO manager is being always enthusiastic, being energetic, not giving up, always striving for the best. So how can you become a good role model? Well, you have to look for a role model yourself. You have to learn from that role model, and then you can model yourself according to this role. Also, you have to develop empathic behavior. You must be able to put yourself in the shoes of your employees, so you can feel how your actions affect them. And finally, regularly ask for personal feedback of your employees, but also of your colleagues. How do they perceive you? Do they see you as a strong role model?